way to turn or to change which direction you're looking in or how you're facing is simply by staggering your stance. So I want everyone to take one foot. You're going to point both feet as close pointing towards each other as you can, right?
Can we all put the circle a little bit?
Now from this position, all you need to do is turn one of your feet and you're facing a different direction. So if you look this way, you turn one foot, you'll be facing this way. If you turn the front foot, what you're turning is to be employed in plane control, is to be employed in any tool, any form. So what I want you guys to do is try to turn around fully. Every way, shape, and form you can. Case of the tools moving up and down as opposed to left and right.